Tetracyclines. What should you know before you go to sleep tonight? You should know that there's three of them. There's a monocycline, doxycycline, and tetracycline, the self-named tetracycline. They are commonly used for community-acquired MRSA skin infections and even acne. So tetracyclines, community-acquired MRSA infections. If it's a select all, tetracyclines are a good choice. Your tetracycline itself is used for H. pylori. These are work on the 30S. These are broad-spectrum antibiotics. Now, there is an extensive list for what doxycycline is used in first line. So you might see on the test which of these can treat Lyme disease the best. And that's first line. That's doxycycline, because we're evidence-based medicine, so we have to know that. So doxycycline list includes Lyme disease, Rocky Mountain spotted fever from ticks, community-acquired pneumonia, COPD exacerbations, sinusitis, VRE infections from the UTI, and they are also used in chlamydia as a mono treatment, and they can be used in combo treatments with gonorrhea. That's all doxycycline. I'll make another video probably next week talking about doxycycline again, just in case you couldn't remember that all. So hit that bell.